It appears I have been bested. However, a tip, if I may. Before you cuff a meta, make sure the light is the right color. Miss Petty never understood the full magnitude of her powers. You're currently the same gravimetric weight as a cement truck, Mr. Allen. That should hold you long enough to bear witness.
I'll save you!
You already did, Barry.
No! No!
Come on, Frost. Come back to me.
Did it.
No, 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 that's impossible.
Her ice ceiling's not kicking in.
She's flatlining. Get me the paddles.
Here, here.
Clear! Clear!
Caitlin.
Caitlin. Joe!
You stuck me in the Speed Force for an eternity of hell. Now welcome to yours.
No, don't do this. Don't do this.
Now, finally, I am free of you.
Barry. I'm begging you.
Barry.
You lose, Barry.
Hi, Barry. There's something that I need to say to you. I love you. And if something happens, I need you to hear this. I, Iris Ann West, take you, Bartholomew Henry Allen, to be my lawfully wedded husband. To have and to hold from this day forward, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish. Until death do us part.
I am dead. I know. He knows that he's killing me for mercy. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Flash.
Henry!
Oh my God.
Dad? Dad?
It's poetic, returning to your childhood home.
Jake, don't do this. I'm begging you. I'm begging you. Take me. Kill me.
No!
You still won't believe me that you and I are the same.
Barry, look at me, son. Look at me.
So I'm gonna have to make you believe me.
Whatever happens, you have made me the happiest father.
Dad?
This time, you're gonna watch your parent die just like I did.
No.
And this is
no.
What's gonna make you just like me.
Your mother and I love
you. Jake!
No!
The negative speed force will be a part of me forever.
No, we'll get it out of you, Nora. We can get it out. We can save
Mom,
you, please. I promise.
You can't. Mom, you can't. None of you can. It's making me like Thawne.
Full of anger.
And hate. I don't want that to be my legacy. This is all on me.
No.
All of it. My mistake. And I'm not going to make another one. Sometimes all you can do is live with the consequences. It's okay. Thank you for everything.